Greetings. John 8:12. Once again, Jesus spoke to the people and said, I am the light of the world. Whoever follows me will never walk in the darkness, but will have the light of life. So the Pharisees said to him, You are testifying about yourself. Your testimony is not valid. Jesus replied, Even if I testify about myself, my testimony is valid, because I know where I came from and where I am going. But you do not know where I came from or where I am going. You judge according to the flesh. I judge no one. But even if I do judge, my judgment is true, because I am not alone when I judge. I am with the Father who sent me. Even in your own law it is written that the testimony of two men is valid. I am one who testifies about myself, and the Father who sent me also testifies about me. So the two who testify are Jesus and God. Always a good wingman to have. Where is your Father? They asked him. You do not know me or my Father, Jesus answered. If you knew me, you would know my Father as well. Jesus made several such statements that carry an implication. He and God are the same. John 14:9. Jesus said to him, Have I been with you so long, and you still do not know me, Philip? Whoever has seen me has seen the Father. How can you say, Show us the Father? He spoke these words while teaching in the temple courts near the treasury. Yet no one seized him, because his hour had not yet come. Again he said to them, I am going away, and you will look for me, but you will die in your sin. Where I am going, you cannot come. So the Jews began to ask, Will he kill himself, since he says, Where I am going, you cannot come? Where could this man go that we cannot follow him? Muslim no-go zones don't exist yet. Then he told them, You are from below. I am from above. You are of this world. I am not of this world. That is why I told you that you would die in your sins. For unless you believe that I am He, you will die in your sins. For unless you believe that I am He, you will die in your sins. Romans 10:9. That if you confess with your mouth Jesus is Lord, and believe in your heart that God raised him from the dead, you will be saved. You will be saved. You will not die in your sins. John 8:24. That is why I told you that you would die in your sins. For unless you believe that I am He, you will die in your sins. Romans 10:9. That if you confess with your mouth Jesus is Lord, and believe in your heart that God raised him from the dead, you will be saved. Who are you? They asked. They did not know who He was when Jesus said, I am He. Who are you? They asked. Just what I have been telling you from the beginning, Jesus replied. Nothing new here. Pay attention. Try to keep up. Just what I have been telling you from the beginning, Jesus replied. I have much to say about you, and much to judge. But the one who sent me is truthful, and what I have heard from him, I tell the world. Deuteronomy 18:18. I will raise up a prophet from among their countrymen like you, and I will put my words in his mouth, and he shall speak to them all that I command him. John 8:26. And what I have heard from him, I tell the world. Deuteronomy 18:18. And I will put my words in his mouth, and he shall speak to them all that I command him. Jesus is the prophet. They did not understand that he was telling them about the Father. So Jesus said, When you have lifted up the Son of Man, John 3:14, Just as Moses lifted up the snake in the wilderness, so the Son of Man must be lifted up, that everyone who believes in him may have eternal life. John 8:25. Who are you? They asked. Just what I have been telling you from the beginning, Jesus replied. So Jesus said, when you have lifted up the Son of Man, John 3:14, the Son of Man must be lifted up, that everyone who believes in him may have eternal life. Then you will know that I am he. Jesus is the Son of Man. And who is this Son of Man? Daniel 7:13. I saw in the night visions, and behold, one like the Son of Man came with the clouds of heaven and came to the Ancient of Days. That's God. And they brought him near before him. And there was given him, the Son of Man, dominion and glory and a kingdom that all people, nations and languages should serve him. His dominion, the dominion of the Son of Man, his dominion is an everlasting dominion which shall not pass away, and his kingdom that which shall not be destroyed. The Son of Man is to be given an eternal kingdom. The Son of Man is to be served by all people, nations, and languages. Then you will know that I am he, and that I do nothing on my own, but speak exactly what the Father has taught me. John 8:28. That I do nothing on my own, but speak exactly what the Father has taught me. Deuteronomy 18:18. And I will put my words in his mouth, and he shall speak to them all that I command him. He who sent me is with me. He has not left me alone, because I always do what pleases him. Now go back for a moment. That is why I told you that you would die in your sins. For unless you believe that I am he, you will die in your sins. You must believe Jesus is the Son of Man. The Son of Man who deserves to be served by all people and nations. The Son of Man whose kingdom is eternal. Jesus is the Son of Man. Jesus is God. 2 Timothy 4:2. Preach the word. Be prepared in season and out of season. Reprove, rebuke, and encourage with every form of patient instruction. 1 Peter 3:1. But in your hearts, sanctify Christ as Lord. Always be prepared to articulate a defense to everyone who asks you to give the reason for the hope that you have, but respond with gentleness and respect. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to his Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.